Today, I'm going to talk about the METRNL interleukin-41 suppresses atopic dermatitis-like inflammations. METRNL is a metabolism-related anti-inflammatory cytokine. Our previous study showed that METRNL can suppress allergic inflammation in asthma. In these studies, patients with atopic dermatitis AD saw significantly elevated serum level of METRNL. METRNL-positive cells increased significantly in AD lesions. Intense METRNL expression was also found in keratinocytes and infiltrating immune cells in the lesions of AD patients. Using IF staining, we confirmed CD11C double-positive DC expressed METRNL. We also saw that METRNL was upregulated in the ear tissues and serum of AD mice. In addition, multiplex immunofluorescence staining of the mouse ear skin sections suggested that METRNL are expressed by the macrophage, eosinophils, and keratinocytes. All findings suggested that METRNL participates in AD development. AD-like mice treated with recombinant METRNL showed decreased ear fatness and inflammatory infiltrate, thereby indicating that METRNL suppresses skin inflammation. METRNL decreased MC903-induced messenger RNA expressions of IL-4, IL-6, and TNF, and the protein expression of the arginase 1 matrix metallopeptidase MMP12. Western board results also show that METRNL upregulated the level of active beta catenin and phosphorylation of KIT kit. Anti-METRNL antibody was found to increase the ear fatness and increase the infiltration of immune cells in skin tissues of AD mice. Using RNA sequencing, anti-METRNL antibody resulted in a significant increase of inflammatory pathways, including eosinophil migrations and mast cell activations. Results therefore show that the neutralization of METRNL suppressed the WNT pathway, upregulated type 2 inflammation, and enhanced AD-like inflammations. In summary, a METRNL expression increase in AD and METRNL blockage promotes the development of the AD-like disease. A METRNL can be produced from different immune effector cells and subsequently interact with its receptor kit. The regulations of the METRNL expressions is controlled by the cyclic AMP and vitamin D receptor. Upon binding with the receptor KIT kit, METRNL activates the downstream WNT pathway, limits the expression of TH2-related molecules, and suppresses the accumulation of inflammatory cells, thereby suppressing the allergic inflammation of atopic dermatitis. And thank you very much.